Are we back? Okay. It's my bad. Look, there's no reception in the bathroom. Good night. There is no reception in the bathroom. My fault. But we're back now. It's all gonna be okay. I'm blue, dabba dee dabba 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 dabba. And as soon as this dries, I can take it off. Hello, love, Harlequin. How you guys doing? Good evening.
Boo.
Oh.
Scared ya.
Do you want to come say hello?
To who?
To the internet.
Heck no.
Your loss.
I don't know how Danny D. Sullivan.
No, what? Don't listen to your brother. Your identity is not going to be stolen.
It is.
That's right. This is not my evil pose. This is my proposition pose, alright? This
it's
is where...
It's evil pose. It's your nerdy evil pose.
Nerdy?
Yes.
I'm sorry. That may be correct, but that is rude.
No, it isn't.
Is that your brother? Yes, this is middle brother.
And you have a nerdy laugh.
And I have a nerdy laugh. Your face has a nerdy laugh.
You have a normal laugh and a nerdy laugh.
Could you give me an example?
When you played Minecraft.
No, give
and
me...
And D&D.
Laugh like my normal laugh, and then laugh like my nerdy laugh, then.
I don't... This end...
Also, you can't give proof. These are baseless claims, are they?
Proof is in here.
Oh, proof is in your head. Well, I have proof.
You do?
That you actually have 15 nipples.
Two.
Oh, no, the proof is in here. Your brother giving us the tea, he has a lot of he does, clearly.
What?
It's an expression these days. The young people are saying tea, as in gossip.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are! When you say spill the tea, it means, like, give us the juicy gossip. I'm not lying,
I'm young, then none of my mates say that.
That's because your mates are little boys.
They're 15 to 16 year old guys.
Exactly.
They're not
trust me when I say people are saying it.
Yeah, like 80 year olds.
Get out!
No.
Go away!
No.
This is bullying and harassment. Do you guys see this?
No, because I can't even see me.
She's right. I am right.
Yeah, the 80 year olds only said that.
No! He has a lot of opinions. All of them are wrong.
But all your opinions about cars are wrong.
What? V8 cars are good. Ooh, that's
good. They're not great.
I didn't say they were great. I said they were good.
You said they were not good.
No, I didn't. I said they were good.
Well, you're right, they're trash, because they take up too much, it's very expensive for fuel.
Are you quite done?
No.
Any topics you want to hear his opinion on, anyone? Oh, and I just noticed, Auntie Jeff, you are now number one on the leaderboard, because the new month clicked over, so your 3 bits, top of the board. It's not about the cylinders, it's about what you do with it, or something.
Wrong.
It's
about power and speed.
Would you almost say it's about drive, it's about power?
Shut up.
We stay hungry, we devour, put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
You're cringy.
I am cringy.
No one likes a cringy person.
Oh my goodness, Blaster Dark, thank you so much for 100 bits, and Official Indoor Smokers, thank you for 5 bits. I want all 3 of you the leaderboard right now. You guys can go on my MVP board. Which, by the way, Once upon a month, thank you for 2 bits. I actually cleaned off. Before last stream, because I cleaned my room. It is a mess again, but I did clean it! And if you're wondering what's behind me, I bought a tool! I have a file now. It's pretty sturdy. Trevor Garza, thank you so much for 100 bits! You're way too kind! You are not a tool. Love, Harlequin! Thank you so much for 101 bits. A hype train just, oh my goodness. Let me put on some hype music and let me start writing you guys down. Remember, the hype train rules are like 100 bits will get you on the board, 1,000 bits will get you on me. Woo! Arnie Jeff, thank you so much for 200 bits. Let me just change the music and then I'll start writing things down. You.
The only good thing about V8 cars is the noise the exhaust makes. End the discussion.
Let me go. What's a hype song? If I go, no, that's not. I need more hype music. This is terrible. That is not hype. This is what we're dealing with, because I need to get back to this. Blasted Arc, thank you so much for 100 more bits. And Official Indus Morcus, thank you for 100 bits. We are 44%. I need to find my, let me lift you up for a second. That's right, you're on a portable thing this time. Usually, you sit right... sit right here, but I have you on a portable one because I was moving you around. Where the flip did? Oh, that's where they are. I forgot where I put my things. Okay, once upon a mom. Thank you so much for 100 bits. Gosh, everything's in the way. Okay. Crazy hype. This I'm losing my marbles. Right. Let us write things down. Drew Magasso, thank you so much. Hype music made me do it. Thank you so much for 100 bits. I'm glad that you're hyping. Okay. Official Windows Makers, thank you so much for 100 more bits. We got Once Upon a Mom. I think I might need new whiteboard markers because this is light. Oh! Oh my goodness, Arnie Jeff, thank you so much for 1,000 bits. Okay. Is that everyone? Hang on. Blaster Dark. And Love Harley Quinn, gosh dang! Okay, there we go. I think I'm caught up. Thank you guys so much. We are 23% of level 2. That's why we're sat here doing simple things, pointing out that we're meant to be in nature and be that. Students with ADHD. Oh, shut up, ads. This is. But no, by all means, go ahead. Skip the ad. I will. We're listening to meme music today. Ads. Unit Gamma, thank you so, so much. Piling on the train, I guess. We are now 56% of the way. And let me write on a Jeff on myself because 1,000 bits. Okay. It's gonna have to be on my neck because nothing else is really visible. shove you guys there. And I hope I didn't flash anyone. Oh, I may have, because my the elastic in my pajama pants is pretty much gone. Okay. There you go. Okay. This is gonna be so hard. Do I write it this way? I can't write. A? Is that right? That's a P. No. That's not an A. A goes the other way. A N T Y. I'm doing so well. J goes this way. E F F. Oh! Oh, my goodness. I'm so good. Neck tattoo. No, you didn't flash anymore. Oh, thank goodness. Because, look, okay, I won't flash you, but check out the elastic of my pants right now. So good. I got them when I was like 14 years old. So, they're not doing well. Love Hardy Quinn, thank you so much for 3 more bits. Auntie Jeff, thank you for 2 bits. Once Upon a Mom, thank you for 9 bits. We are 57% of the way through level 2. Back pain is gone. Pre-surgery, so you can't really complain. You want on my pinky. Okay, I can do that though. Okay. Megalovania. But it's in swing rhythm. Auntie Jeff, thank you so much for 310 bits. We are 80% of the way through level 2. I do have a family plan for premium Spotify. I just don't have Spotify on my laptop yet. It's on my phone, and I'm using my phone right now, so I should, but I don't remember my password. Officially non-smokers, thank you so much for 100 more bits. I cannot see the actual amount. The hype train thing is blocking it. So if you have contributed 1,000 bits or more, I will, after the hype train, I'll write you some. But yeah. We have 31 seconds left. Once Upon a Mom, thank you so much for 1 bit. And this is almost dry too, so I can almost take this off. Smurf is almost done. Auntie Jeff, thank you so much for 100 more bits. Airy Bourbon, hello! I know we're supposed to play Mario Kart. I was just doing a quick stream. but here we are in a hype train. Love Harley Quinn, thank you so much for 9 bits. And there we go! Share the emote. Okay. Gonna turn it down. Thank you guys so much. Mario Kart, I want to see that. Oh, look, maybe if I can set up my projector, I can maybe project Mario Kart. Okay. You may have to hang in there though. But yes, thank you guys so much. Thank you. Great work. Yes, thank you. And thank you everyone who contributed. All right. I'll only project sarcasm. I expect nothing less, honestly. Okay. Are you guys ready? This is the best part of putting on a face mask. Like, okay, watch this, like. It like cracks really nicely. Okay. Right when I was heading to bed. No! Okay. This is literally what I have to do. It is an appeal one. Most of my face masks are peel ones, but this one isn't. So we're gonna wipe it off. Goodbye, Smurf. Woo. Did you know? Okay, so You guys may have been there, probably not, because there were not that many people online. I did a really short stream while we were walking around in the city. And after I finished streaming, we decided to head down to Circular Quay and get on a ferry. And that was all well and good. We were having a nice time. We were chilling on the ferry. It was so much fun. And then the boys started singing sea shanties. They were like, you know, what's the best idea? If we just started singing sea shanties right here on the ferry, and we were on the top deck, and it was going fine until a couple of the boys started jumping up and down while singing the sea shanty. And I am standing there like, I want no part of this, okay? This is gonna end badly. And they're jumping up and down, singing sea shanties. And then all of a sudden, two crew members from the boat come upstairs to the top deck of the ship and start yelling at the boys because of their absolute shenanigans. And they're like, you're supposed to be even standing up here, and was yelling at them. And then one of my friends, absolute idiot, he was like, this is public transport. And I'm like, dude, just because it's public transport does not mean that there are no rules. And so I'm sitting there, absolutely mortified to be associated with these people. And they're just like, oh. Luckily, they did not at all misbehave for the rest of the ferry ride. Like, they were threatening, they were like, we can kick you off at the next stop. And I'm like, please, no. Please, no. We made it all the way to the place we wanted to go. We were not kicked off the ferry. But oh my goodness, what an experience. Who would even think about doing that? Ugh. There was not a video of this. They were too busy getting in absolute trouble to get a video. And I was too busy being like, whoo! We spent the rest of the ferry ride sitting down. And I thought it would be a good idea to wear fake eyelashes, because I was like, I want to look really fancy. And so I had fake eyelashes on, and the ferry was like, the wind was just ripping through us, and I was freezing. But it was also like flapping my eyelashes. So I was sitting there like certain my eyelashes were gonna come off. But they didn't, and that was good, but I was like, I couldn't have my eyes open properly. Because the wind was just whipping through them, and it was like... Okay. Now we're gonna redo my bun, because I destroyed it putting the headband on. Okay. Ooh, you're testing fabrication methods for a new type of solar panel. That's cool. This is very, like, intense. Let me put this back on. Okay. Now I'm gonna put some oil on my face. Like, good oils, not bad oils. I don't know how it works. It's supposed to be good for you anyway. On the carpet, I promise. There we go. Caught this one. I do notice that there are still a few blue streaks in my face, but I'm doing my best, honestly. Indoor smokers, thank you for following my Twitter and liking all my things. I do have notifications popped on, so I can see when you guys like and follow. Because not much happens on Twitter, so I don't know, I keep up to date with it. Okay. Let me see, because you guys were kind of interested in Mario Kart. Let me see if I can hook it up. How am I gonna do this? Let me bring my laptop. And bring you and figure something out. I'm gonna sit you right here on the end of my bed. It's very safe. I'm not gonna knock you off. And I think I need my Switch charger. And my Switch. And to pull my pants back up, because they are falling down again. Okay. Let me see if this works. I don't know how this is gonna... Stop. My projector can be pretty noisy though, so... I don't know. We shall see. I'm gonna plug my Switch charger into the thing. Don't mind me, I'm under the desk. Ouch! Ugh. I am a technology wizard. I'm a genie. Ooh! Where did that come from? Huh. My anklet is just flopping about the place. I have been looking for that, actually. Okay. Get in. And my Switch. Come here! Switch in a specific way. Like, there we go. Okay. Should be good. Mind that I have a hoodie there, just pretend I don't. Okay. This is me being a technology wizard. I think I have the game in there. My projector isn't plugged in. And yep, that's the issue. That's the only issue. I think. Check to see which thing you're unplugging. Massive advice for you. Okay. And then I need my phone charger. Over here. Yeah. Electricity. Beautiful. Okay. Now. What did I break? I broke something, I think. Why isn't that working? That is supposed to focus it. There we go. Post-it note. If I stick a post-it note. Okay, I get rid of these, and that, I have a bit of a Mario Kart cave now, I think, but, ow, then I will put you guys
somewhere over here, but I'll turn that like right down because... Ooh. Oh my goodness, it's working! I'm so intelligent and incredible. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let me pretend that everything is... Ooh, look how neat and tidy my sleeping quarters are. Wow. Look at that. Alright. That is quite noisy though. Now, I want the Plus remote because that is my favourite. Not gonna lie. Where did I put the sticky bits up? Okay. How do I... This is supposed to have, like, volume somewhere. But I don't know how to do it. Okay. This is very loud though. So hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. I could use that for Twitch chat during streams or things. I bought this and I'm so excited to start using it because there are so many things that I could use it for. All right. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna shut the music off. Shut up. This is actually what I'm planning on using in my Kahoot stream. This kind of setup, hopefully. So this is kind of like a test to see if it works. Hopefully Discord is gonna work and be super loud. Because otherwise, I'm gonna have to... I don't know. Find some kind of speaker, maybe?
Hello, yellow.
Hello.
Hello.
All right.
Am I on stream perchance?
You are.
Oh, goodness. Hello, stream.
Okay. Oh, I have Duck Game in. Do I have Mario? I don't care.
That might be a slight issue.
Pretty sure Mario is plugged in.
Okay. I can set up a room if need be.
Mario Kart!
I mean, if you wanted to play Duck Game,
look, it's kind of working!
Oh, that's... Yeah, I can see it! It's so sick!
Okay. I don't know, what is the best way to, like... chill here, but... This is...
I'll just create a room. And yes, I do have the DLC, so we can do that.
Oh my goodness, that's exciting! Maybe I should sit on the other side of the projector.
Yes, definitely.
Hold up.
Bro, why does that set up actually look kind of comfy though?
Oh, uni books? Let's pretend that's not there. 50 tripods? They're not there either. Okay. You cannot see me. I will move forward a bit. There we go!
None of my TV or game noise is coming through Discord, is it?
No.
Okay, fantastic. I don't want any of that echoey stuff, because they're not here to listen to.
Don't look at the stats! It's not important!
Read it, stream, remember it.
Yeah, the really good one, that one's me, I promise.
Oi. Oh no, yeah, I suck at this game.
Chat, first one to tell me which character to pick, gets to pick. Well, I just update my thing because Auntie Jeff made a good point. Don't clip the stats. It's embarrassing. Auntie Jeff did make a good point that I could play this in the mirror and then be facing you guys, but I'm too bad to be able to do that. Paige, okay. I'm gonna edit the stream info.
Blaster, if you, I'm gonna need a copy of that clip to keep for all time. If you could send that through. Batman? Play Batman? Wait, hold on. Wait, what memes do I have? I can play Joker. Did you want me to play Joker?
Oh, I should play Glurp.
Oh, yes.
Okay, but I'm playing Peach first, because that is the request.
I'll be the big monkey.
Where are we?
Let's go.
Are we all just bikes? No, there are cars.
Sorry, I missed that word.
There's nothing. I was just asking if we were on bikes, but it was my bad.
Oh, right. I see.
And yes, my default is an Indian man. I don't know why. That's just how it is.
Why are you an Indian man?
Because I'm too stupid to change. That's why. I can't figure it out.
Okay, so did we want to go straight into the shenanigans and go 200cc right off the bat?
Yes, it's the best way to go.
Alright, 200cc, no teams, frantic items.
Whoops.
Let's see. Alright.
I was supposed to taunt you, don't mind that.
Okay.
I always pick Mario since it's called Mario Kart. I don't think I've ever played Mario Kart as Mario.
Nice. Alright, well, let's see how badly this goes.
So excited. Frantic items, 200cc. It's gonna be epic. Please tell me I have steering assist or not. I'm gonna fall off so much.
What?
Hello. There we go.
Awesome. PC's dad found an apprenticeship in Hornsville.
That's very cool. Could you fill up me more?
Okay, I'll
fill up. Whose code name is that?
This is Middle.
Hey, Andy.
Hello, Middle. Nice to hear from you.
You too.
Thank you.
Alright, I am prepared.
To lose?
No, to win.
Andy beat Matisse.
It's gonna happen. It's 100% gonna happen.
Don't beat her, destroy her.
Oh, don't worry. I got your back.
Okay. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wrong 200.
I'm not used to having it so big in front of me. It's kind of daunting.
The tilt steering is easier.
Oh no, tilt steering's on?
Yep.
I hate that.
Press pause and you can change it.
Yeah. Tilt steering. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm lost. We're fine.
No, she's gaming.
And she's losing.
I'm not losing. Yeah. I'm coming a comfortable middle ground.
You're losing to Andy. Which is a good thing.
Genius.
It tastes.
To be honest, I'm not a big fan of the sand.
It tastes.
What? I'm kind of busy if you haven't noticed.
You want it or not?
Strapping.
Oh, the water? Thank you. I do kind of want it.
Then look away.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're way behind the end. You're not gonna win, Matisse.
This is like bullying. I meant defeat. I don't appreciate it.
Is it Andy?
Yes, it is. It is indeed me.
Yeah. Is it bullying that?
Yes, it's bullying. She's about to beat me because I got blue shells.
Damn. And you're a disappointment. Damn.
Yeah, I know. I was doing great. They got annihilated on the last lap.
Andy, be Wario. He's OP.
Oh, no
got
shirt.
Oh.
You're
not wearing it. I just got out skilled.
I cannot believe that. This is the best day of my life. I would like to thank everyone who's ever supported me. Which is no one in my Twitch chat because everyone is out to see me fail.
But Shad, I won't let you down next time.
What is the time?
8:45.
Let's go to Paris.
Pick Andy's. Yes.
Oh, is this one of the DLC tracks?
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, no.
No, I'm going into it completely blind.
You're still gonna beat me.
I don't know about that. You said I performed last race.
You can, I go that way.
You can tell it's French with music. See ya, Andy.
See ya, middle.
Yep. See you next time.
Oh!
See you next time. Have a good night, man.
You too.
You know,
I'm that guy, but can we get a heck off with the blue shells? It'd be very, very.
Well, maybe if you weren't in first place, it wouldn't happen. It's your fault, honestly. Stop complaining about blue shells. It's just, anyone who complains about blue shells, it's just a subtle flex. Like, oh, life is so hard for me constantly being in first place. Whatever shall I do?
I just did a complete 180 because I had no clue where to go. Confusion. What is happening?
The track change. That's what's happening.
I don't like change. I've got ADHD. That's how that works, right? Oh, fart. Not again. Not again, Waluigi! No! Waluigi!
I went the long way around like an idiot.
I did exactly the same thing, don't worry.
Ugh. Yay. What I said, GG. Okay, some of you support my terrible decisions. Some of you.
There's not terrible decisions, there's only great decisions.
There's only mediocre decisions. Oh, by the way, you know, I told, the Shrieking Potato / Dwayne 69 that we might be playing, and he said he might be interested later.
Oh, later tonight?
Yeah. Like 9 o'clock-ish. Oh, thank you so much. I'm not that far behind you, to be fair.
Oh, you're only 1 point behind. You're doing actually quite well.
Doing better than usual. At least I'm not embarrassing myself.
No, you're keeping up, which is very, very good, especially since this is the session that we're playing for other people. All the other sessions don't matter. It's just this one.
Is this new, or do I just have no memory of this? Oh, no.
It looks quite different.
I went up the wrong side.
Oh no. This is a track from the Wii, you know, the one that we played at
Yeah.
One of those. So yeah, this is also part of the DLC, but you might have played it before.
I'm just very used to like Mario Kart 8 tracks at the moment.
Oh, that's fair enough. We'll alternate between DLC and Mario Kart 8.
Oh nah. I'm enjoying the new DLC ones.
Oh cool, I just ran into a tree, I'm a genius.
Embarrassing for you.
I know, I'm embarrassed. Ow, I'm hitting a pole, help.
Oh, how sad. That must be so hard.
I'm making a fool of myself on national TV. No car! Oh my gosh, is that the first clean race?
You know, I was coming first for a good chunk there. Not even kidding.
Yeah.
I've got the Wii version, Mario Kart 8, and the Nintendo one. I don't know if I could play Mario Kart like that. I have to be sitting down or standing. It's relaxing. You've got to, like, it's recliner Mario Kart. I'm just hoping. Oh, I was literally about to say, I just hope they don't pick mine.
The one time we don't want it. Oh, so Blaster, you got both versions of Mario Kart 8. Cool. Wild 2 got delayed, and now the Jason and I are both going to mega sad.
Why do you think I'm doing this? It's the only solace I can get in these trying times. At least I'm not so bad that I have to use my Wii strategy.
Oh yeah. No, you're actually like driving with strategy and skill. Impressive.
I'm still in 7th though, so not much skill. No, didn't let me get the ramp! I just wanted to touch the Master Sword! I'll Hyrule your world.
Oh, there are so many things I could say, but where, you know, I don't know how. How can you use this for?
I don't know.
Alright,
Yes! Let us link up. Disappointed in that one, not gonna lie.
You can sheath my sword anytime. Okay, yeah, never mind.
If you guys in chat have any excellent pickup lines, Zelda themed or Mario Kart themed, go right for them. I've got like a shiny phone right now.
Well, I mean, I've got plenty of them, but I don't want to try and force them.
Yeah, you know. Pickup lines, especially terrible ones, have to come naturally.
Oh no, that was a joke.
Oh!
The Triforce from Legend
of Oh!
My talent is wasted here.
Shut up. What is the delay?
I forgot that I was in charge.
Oh!
oh no.
I'm bringing out Glurp.
Oh.
I don't have Glurp!
What?!
I forgot Glurp was on my account on my brother's Switch.
No.
I need to remake Glurp.
Oh no. Oh well. I was trying to select a me, but I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's not your fault. I'm the one who started the dang thing.
I was mucking about! You're messaging girls?
I mean, that depends. Have we released Wayne's gender?
Yes, you're messaging girls! Got him! Child.
Oh, yes. I don't know what his problem is. I gotta get up at 5:30 tonight. Okay, he/she love reacted my recent message, so I think that's it.
So rude.
I was gonna say, jokes on you, now I've got a sick pickup line at Mario Kart Land, so who's the real one?
Did you really see, like, the few seconds that I was in front of you?
Oh, I did. And, it was at the same time, but it was one of the most worst things I had ever seen. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
or Charlie Quinn, that is.
What have we got?
I mean, I rate that one, but I'm not sure if other people will.
Hey, Lexi Bloom, welcome. How are you going? Oopsies. That was an accident. Oh, no. I meant to actually select one instead of picking random, so my bad.
Ah, it's alright, we got mine anyway. Well, I'll travel to the end of Rainbow Road with you because you are a worthy treasure. Aw, that's nice.
This is so wholesome.
It's still better than being last place. First of all, hello. Second of all, depends who you are. Some dang squid just squeezed up there.
Again, I was coming for second for like that whole thing and I finished in fifth. Sound life.
Hey, what happened?
Just horrible things. Are we winning? No. I wish I was winning.
Honey Jeff, I am extremely impressed by the depth of Mario references that you know. Like, it's genuinely impressive. I love it. Okay, now hold on. Honey Jeff, Luigi is the biggest Chad you will ever.
I rate Luigi more because whenever, like, Brotace and I would play games, I'd always have to be Luigi. And so now I like Luigi so much more.
Hey, mate, Luigi's tall.
Luigi is for cool people. Incel Mario Luigi. Versus Chad Luigi. I forgot I'm not allowed to say that word, so just pretend I didn't.
The Virgin Mario versus the Chad Luigi.
You're also not allowed to say that word, technically.
The Virgin Mario versus the Chad Luigi.
Mario!
TOS help. I'm gonna get cancelled, help. Oh wait, this track looks sick now. What happened? I'm going down and having real well.
I'm doing incredibly poorly.
Are you coming in last?
Eighth.
We consider that a win around these parts.
Thank you. That is because I changed my character. Rose Gold Peach is not as good as normal Peach.
That's exactly right. Relationship ended with Pink Gold Peach. Pink Gold Peach's new best friend. Nailed that joke.
Have stats. I'm not completely wrong. I'm only marginally wrong.
No, you're the streamer. Whatever you say is fact. That's how streaming works, right? Here, this looks fun. Not enough to get selected by the game, I guess.
I like how the Rainbow Road reflects on my metallic skin, though. It's very fancy.
Oh. I am absolutely radiating. Yeah, I know they said that. I know she said she wanted to get some bronzer, but I think she took it a bit too far.
Uh-huh. Airy Bird banned from my stream.
What do you mean by that?
I was a joke that I came up with on the spot.
Oh, flippin' nailed it.
I know, because I'm incredibly funny.
Actually, well, I mean, it made me laugh,
I was bamboozled. Someone put a banana right on a box. This is horrendous. I picked this because I thought it would be funny. I was wrong.
Chat, how are you finding it? You finding it funny? If it was a success.
I'm counting that as a win because I struggled through that.
There you go. We take those.
I can jump as high as Super Mario if you're going to say yes to giving me your digits.
Go smooth.
Terrible joke, but that makes me watch every stream. Good. I'm glad some of you are around for a good time, not a long time. Nice try! So condescending.
Wow.
Nice try.
Go! Golgo? I'll go out here with the 1,000-bit cheer?
What?
What a lad.
Oh my goodness! Golgo, thank you so- ow! Thank you so much! Let me, hold up. Don't play anything. Yet, or I will be cross.
I'm putting my controller down.
Okay. It's hard to see because I have like dark mood lighting, but thank you so much. How are you going? That is well too kind of you. I don't actually, maybe I should put my MVP board up. Keep not touching your remote.
This would be a perfect time to go do something that I totally had planned. Our stream, I'll duck out for a minute and be back while Matisse continues to do things.
Okay, let me get the board. Good evening, I'm very busy. Please enjoy a game. I am enjoying it so much more now. Thank you. Go, go. 113. Again with this marker. My markers, I need to buy new ones because they are weak right now. And that puts you in the number 2 spot. That is very exciting. Happy second place. I don't know, you probably can't read that, but I'm trying my best. Let me adjust you guys. Well, I can. See if I can, like, put it on a slight more of an angle. Oopsies. So that I can kind of sit around and be seen. I feel like that seems better. Okay. Now I just gotta wait. Need to get you some more when I drive again. I think I have, like, a couple of other ones in my drawer that I need to just swap out. I'm just so used to using the pink and purple ones, you know? Okay. Alright, I can really focus on this now. Actually, you know what? I'll do another thing.
Alright, I have returned.
Everyone, put in chat, who should I be now? Give me more inspiration. First person to say gets it.
You know what? For the sake of comedy, I will also take requests.
Oh, Toad?
Something orange.
I hate you so much right now. Okay, you have to pick something orange. I have to be Toad.
Alright,
Baby Daisy?
Mushroom for Airy Bourbon. Oh, I gotta pick the mushroom.
Oh my goodness, Buzz the Dark. Thank you so much for 300 bits. 6 more weeks till tape is over. That is so exciting. I mean, technically the rest of the semester till uni's over, but at the end of this month, my big assignments are due, and guess what? I am graduating my undergrad next Monday, which is super exciting. It has been postponed for like a year and a half, so I'm finally graduating, which is very, very exciting. Yeah. Okay, you're already on the board, but... Thank you!
TAFE stands for Totally Amazing.
Oopsies.
For everyone.
Almost heaven. Mushroom Kingdom!
The second man in Russia long ago.
Take me home!
Yeah, you have to pick something orange.
Alright. Yeah. Let's,
Maybe I should put in channel points, like 50,000 points, and I'll do a Toad cover of a song. Because I don't want it to happen that often, but it might be funny for some times to happen.
Now, you know what? I'm going to pick the most orange thing possible, just for the person who's. Alright, I'm decked out in orange, let's go.
$15,000 coming up. Oh no. Okay, what are we playing? Sorry, I was not looking.
Oh, I just started up again, but I haven't selected a track yet.
Awesome.
No! No!
You're having terrible flashbacks.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, no. Why the cows?
I'm a
excited to see what you are.
I am that which I despise.
Are you?
Hi, I'm Daisy.
Daisy used to be like my go-to character because, no, I liked playing her in the Winter Olympics because she was like the best at ice skating.
Oh no, you played Mario and Sonic at the Winter Olympics?
Yeah, it was like my favourite Wii game.
Oh, that game slaps. I was always Yoshi, regardless. Yoshi was my go-to in that game.
I don't even have the motivation to try anymore. I'm just gonna cry. Toad is ruining my life.
Wait, what happened?
It's just Toad, you know? My go-to Mario Kart character was Baby Daisy until I realized that characters also had stats and she was awful. I was like, that's why I'm so bad. It's because Baby Daisy is horrendous.
Yes. Sure, let's go on the highway. It's a totally lame.
Oh my goodness. It's frantic items. You get what you pick. Life is good!
Did you dodge the lightning with a star?
Yes.
Amazing. I get struck by lightning and see you hurling towards the finish line at full speed, and I'm like, no.
It's just, it's really hard being so incredible, you know?
Yeah, does it hurt being that talented?
Yes. I'm in excruciating pain constantly.
Alright, so Stream, can we get some cash from Matisse's talent fund? She's gonna get hospitalized for being too talented.
Good race, thank you! I'm quite proud of that one, and I'm glad you guys were here to see it after seeing my terrible stats. It's fine.
Shows terrible stats once, then beats Andrew immediately on the first race. all my street cred, it's going away.
But it's like overall wins. One race does not a winner make.
Mate, I'm gonna be honest. What's the word? It's not about winning, it's about sending a message. I might win the rest of the races today, but I'm never gonna forget the one race I lost. If anyone in chat knows where that quote is from, please, let me know. And I will get you a cookie next time we meet in person.
Subway cookie?
Oh, of course.
Should deal in Subway cookies instead of cash.
In the year 2020-52.
Like $5? Nah. Five Subway cookies.
Elon Musk? No, I'm like Elon Musk by Subway.
Ho ho! Ah! How rude!
Oh, I fell off the cliff. I did it again.
Fireballed myself.
Now that sounds embarrassing.
I do not want to talk about it.
It's okay. It's okay. It happens to every one in five guys. It's fine.
That was so much better.
Yeah, man.
We're still in second, it's okay. One failure is fine. I'm okay.
Exactly.
It's gonna be fine. This track reminds me of Temple Run. Ooh. That is a game I have not heard of in a long time.
Yeah, that game fell apart. Like, everyone was playing it when I was in high school. Now, see, Blast the Dark, I love that idea, but I'm not sure how well it would work out in practice.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, no, wait, do it, and then I might throw, so that way we have the, No, Blast the Dark, I reckon we could do it.
Prediction channel points? Yes!
Yeah. Then it comes up to the point where, do I want to throw for content?
Can mods do prediction channel points, or do I have to stop playing for a second?
I think mods can do it. You know, we are on 200cc frantic items. Anything can happen.
Opening a gambling ring seems like the smartest option, honestly.
You know what, that's how you spice up a Tuesday night. Gambling ring. Let's go.
Go from 200cc to 50cc?
No! Please. I have a family. Ow.
That was really rude of you.
What did I do?
Being in my business.
I'm gonna be honest, mate. I don't really want to be in your business. I don't know what that is.
Cult things.
Oh, okay, now hold on. I think we can talk about that. No, we can talk about that. Hey, hold on, you have a command that's literally just take exclamation mark and hold?
Yes.
I am somewhat surprised and not. Have a command for cult in a group that is clearly not culty.
Oh, it's just to not arouse suspicion and whatnot.
Right, gotcha. Wait, that takes me all the way back here?
From the game, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe do like slash prediction, I will come top 5 because I'm either gonna come like 2nd or 7th. There's no in between. Pro gamer, I know. She plays the best she's ever played with Toad. Next person to say gets to pick the next character.
Yes.
Who are we being this time?
I'm open to suggestions.
I'm scared.
Matisse plays Tony again. Say what?
Hi, welcome, how are you going? Fish? Is there a fish?
I can make something work with fish.
Like an inkling?
If you want to take Yoshi.
Okay. I was really scared people were gonna say Toadette. Cause Toadette, worse than Toad. More annoying than Toad. I will not say sorry. It is my birthday today. Happy birthday! That is so awesome. Hope you're having a really wonderful day. What kind of cake did you have? If cake at all. I know that myself, I prefer other things to cake, like I'll have a cookie tower instead of a cake, and that is the best thing ever for me. So, you know, what did you have?
Richard.
Right.
A good tub of Ben and Jerry's any day over a cake.
Cake is just kind of glorified bread, not gonna lie.
That? A squid's sort of a fish, right?
I can't really even see the prediction. What is it? I can see everyone voting for option number 1, though. It hasn't popped up for me.
Option.
That's so embarrassing.
Okay, yes, the squid. Okay, I will be Squidman. Oh, it was only 1 minute. Okay, that makes sense. What the squid drive? That's right, submarines.
I almost thought there was a bug there and I was about to go slap my wall, but I realized it was just a cloud moving along and I'm a big idiot.
Squiddy bourbon. Oh no. Alright. Now, do we want to make things really cursed and do 50cc?
It's unwatchable. Keep it on 200.
Okay, alright.
We'll finish off with 50, maybe.
Alright, Last group of races for the night will do 50. Yeah, absolutely cursed it is.
Is this a new one?
Yeah, Ninja Hideaway.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. What is going on here?
It's all popping off.
There's too many things happening. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, this track is kinda cool.
What? There's so much going on.
So crazy. But I love it.
I'm in the roof.
Those ninja shy guys, that's amazing.
I accidentally went too high and then I went on the roof and now I'm on the ground and I don't know what's going on.
Oh no.
Why can I never make that? Everyone likes switch prediction points. No! I'm not throwing for content! I didn't even know which one you guys picked!
That was. You guys didn't believe in me? I'm upset.
That was genuinely horrific.
Oh no.
Picking this one because it's gonna annoy. So cool, I'm glad yours was picked. Gosh.
Yeah! This is the last one of the DLC tracks.
I'm prepared.
For now at least, otherwise I paid $35 for 8 tracks and that doesn't sound very good.
It's a fun horn.
Yeah, that's the real winner right there. Whoever picks the best horn. Oh, what the...
Dang it.
I like this one.
It's very cute. It's like Super Mario Brothers on the Wii.
Oh, yeah, you're
that's
right.
What it's kind of giving me.
Yeah, that's a really good vibe.
was me. I just wanted to let you know that was me.
Wow. Alright. Okay.
Bye.
Alright.
Oh,
Thomas. Getting memed on. Ow. Oh my gosh, I'm getting absolutely pooed on. You said that on stream?
What?
I said I'm getting absolutely pooed on, and then can we show that on stream?
I mean, I did capture the moment, it was kind of beautiful.
You captured the moment? No!
You can definitely see you driving off the map on the corner of my screen. How about that?
No.
How about that? I'm going to sleep now. Have a great night stream. Even if I lost some points, I'm so sorry. Have a great night. I hope you sleep really well. First pog, absolutely. This is the pinnacle of my existence, honestly. Dennis777, how are you? Welcome. I'm feeling pretty good. Much better than yesterday. Clean the projector. It actually does need cleaning. It's got fingerprints all over it right now. So, you are correct. We shouldn't have bet on this one.
Father Mako, yes, this is online. Wow, that sounds really bad now that I've said that out loud.
Home.
Oh no! Oh wait, no, this is a movie of Bennett. Okay, we're fine. Fine. Rest of the button chat, fine. I go that way.
I don't know. I played this like once before.
Really?
Yeah. I'll go the other way next time.
I have a star in second place.
Magic.
Aaron Matisse is hacking. Someone report our account.
You literally put on frantic items and you're like, oh, hacks. This is impossible.
No clue. I feel like I'm being gaslit. Help. I fell off the road.
Gaslight, gatekeep, girl boss.
Oh goodness. Ow.
Embarrassing to you.
Oh. Oh, no. We can't have that. Can't have that now, can we?
Oops.
Can't have that. No.
How does it feel? How does it feel? I hope that you are crying. I hope you're crying. Oh, YouTube is the best. I looked up how to do the prediction. I'm so glad. Sorry, I'm sitting here being useless. Oh, so good. Oh, I hate TikTok clock. I'm picking it because I hate it. I don't hate it as much as Cheap Cheap Beach because Cheap Cheap Beach can burn. I really hate Cheap Cheap Beach.
And which one is that? Cheap Cheap Beach?
Don't, no. I noticed you haven't picked yet.
Was that Cheap Cheap? Which one was that? Cheap Cheap Beach? Okay, yeah.
Once upon a time, she's being noisy and keeping her brothers awake. We do. I'm so sorry. I'll be quiet. Oh my goodness. Oh, you... It wasn't I mean, I hated both of those course options, so...
Why'd you pick that one then?
I don't know. Oh my goodness, we're tying right now.
No, this is for all the marbles.
I'm gonna do my best for you guys.
I'm totally not gonna throw the content.
Oh, I had a star and I got hit with lightning like the second I came out of it.
Oh, that's rough.
No! I got stuck! So
dire.
Many errors were made!
Oh, that was dire.
It's okay.
I'm so sorry.
Technically, she doesn't need to win this one. We already won our points back. Second ain't bad. I did an okay thing.
Second's very good.
Pause the game, choose motion control off. Yeah, I couldn't pause the game. I just turned motion control, like tilt control stuff. I hate that so much. I turned it off while I was moving the first game, and I still came second. It was the pinnacle of my existence, honestly.
That's just pure skill right there.
Yeah, you can. I always forget to pick when I'm doing the cars, honestly. Because I'm a big, big silly Billy. Okay. Nice, I'm proud of you. High five. Thank you so much. Okay, wait. I need to pick a different character. Alright. As we have done before, first one to pick a character, and I think this might be the last round. What do you think?
Yeah, I reckon we call it after this, especially if your brother's trying to go to sleep.
Alright, this is the last round. Don't forget, I'm doing a Kahoot stream tomorrow, so make sure to follow if you're brand new. First one to pick a character gets to pick the character. So say it in chat, and that is what I'll play.
I will also offer myself up for the slaughter in this scenario.
If you guys also want to do a prediction, feel free to put some prediction suggestions before we start. as in, you gotta be real quick because we're about to start, but Donkey Kong! Okay,
Wario first.
Wario would have been good, because isn't he the best? Isn't Wario, like, statistically the best character?
I think, like, maybe?
Okay, it's fine. I have, which one was that? Donkey Kong. I don't think I've ever played as Donkey Kong, because Donkey Kong is ugly.
Hey, Donkey Kong's my best character. You should leave my boy alone.
Okay, now I'm going to sleep, so good night. Good night, hope you sleep really well. Thank you so, so much for stopping by. And thank you so, so much for being an MVP. You can donkey my Kong. Yeah, if you have any Donkey Kong pickup lines, go for it. Ooh, what is the prediction this time? Again, it's not popping up for me. It's up again, channel point, only one game. Okay.
Okay,
wait.
Yeah,
will
Matisse come top 5?
Will Matisse come top 5, okay. I'm sorry, Tiny Tease. This is the last time, and then...
My mum wants you to be a bit quieter. I don't care.
Yeah, I'm being quiet. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Pretty cool, hey?
Yeah. Why aren't you a girl?
Well, because that my default character, like the default me, was an Indian man. And I don't understand why... And I'm not even sure how to change it, but he's kind of grown on me. Look at him. Am I not the prettiest little Indian man you've ever seen?
Not really.
Points channel.
You can go to like out. You can go to your profile. You know.
Are you starting? We're about to start.
Are we doing 50cc?
Let's finish it off strong. I reckon
and
we could do 50 off camera, maybe.
You can go to, like, your...
You can explain it later, alright? We're about to get very hectic.
AKA losing?
That's not who you are. If you're asking me, then yes, I'm 100% gonna lose.
Air Burton's about to be real mad.
Why? Why?
Oh no.
I'm not sure if that's better or worse.
Are we coming top 5? Whew. This is the game. Get your predictions in. This is it.
Alright. Here we go.
Did Donkey Kong, like, do a half dab? Looks like a bit of a dab to me. I don't know this course very well. Oh, goodness gracious.
Yeah, that's part of the reason I played Donkey Kong, because he, like, half dab.
Again, I keep driving into the fire. I'm flipping hopeless. I can do this for you guys. I can do this. Oh.
I
mustn't panic.
Oh, no. Come on, come on, don't. Don't you, Batman, go. Go.
Oh, 5 isn't bad. Okay, we are top 5. Stress. Oh my goodness. 91% yes, 9% no. Yes, top 5. I did it. I did it. I'm so proud. Okay. Thank goodness. I did not screw. I mean, I screwed one of you over, but I didn't screw most of you over. And that's the important thing.
Punish the non-believer.
I'm just out here to annoy you now. Oh, that's so stressful, gosh.
Oh no.
Probably gonna pick mine.
Oh, oh no.
Got him. Alright. Are you prepped?
I'm not sure if I have the mental fortitude to go on anymore.
Bye bye!
Alright, hold on. So I'm gonna stop that.
I really hate the Movement Meadows.
Movement Meadows is so dog.
I know that you maybe hate it more though. Stupid cows always getting in the way.
Actually, though, it served no purpose. It's just cows being cows. Why do driving on a farm anyway? Whose idea was this? This is animal abuse, Mr. Zookeeper. I don't know.
You know, I perform my best on 200cc. Anything lower, and I'm absolutely horrendous.
But actually, though, you keep up better on 200cc than 150. What is happening?
150cc, always like 12. As soon as it's 200, I'm like, fast brain. I can handle this one. Yeah!
Dang.
I think it's just maybe the caffeine has like permanently altered my brain to just perceive things super fast. That's a lie.
The TC is everything at 550 frames per second and everyone else is sitting at a comfortable 30.
You still see things in 30 frames per second? Wow, you need an update. Wait,
yeah,
I want to steal Matisse's infinite channel points. No. You cannot. It's mine.
There's got to be some perks to owning the channel, right?
I never even use my infinite channel points. Why would I use them? I don't need them.
Why would I use them? I've got infinite anyway.
It's like, oh, I'm going to use my infinite points to decide what I do, even though I decide what I do anyway. Ooh, that's embarrassing for you.
Yeah, well, you know what? It's quite common, guys. That was the one to try. I'm not gonna take that
out. Oh, I don't like those things.
Thank you.
I got a dollar every time I got a point in Mario Kart 8, I would actually be doing that.
And I'd be dead because I would have fallen off all of the cliffs.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Lakitu would have just stolen half my money because I would have fallen off so many times.
This one always reminds me of like Sugar Rush from Wreck-It Ralph.
Yes, that's exactly what it is. Oh my gosh, it is! But Wreck-It Ralph 1 kinda slaps.
Like,
isn't it when you did something weird with the second one and not the first thing?
I found the animation of the Disney princesses kinda creepy. They were cute, but like, rough.
Yeah. They were great if they didn't move. Oh, that was the final lap. Oh.
Oh my goodness. It's coming second for so long and then just last second is Bullet Bill.
No.
Larry.
Who named their kid Larry? Sorry to any Larrys out there.
Trackmania is a game you might like, by the way, on Steam, PC. It's a racing one. Nice. Usually I absolutely bomb at racing games because I just cannot drive. In racing games. Not in jet. I'm a very good driver, I promise. The best, you could say.
I don't know. Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
That was random, I promise.
It best have been random.
I promise with all my heart that was random.
Final race. Are we prepared? This is it. This is everything.
Alright, here we go. I keep blowing up.
Donkey Kong isn't half bad as a character, though. Like, I'm doing well.
Yeah. You know what they say, beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Unless the beholder is Toad.
Exactly. Alright, come at me, blue shell, I'm ready. I'm ready for you.
It is coming, to be fair.
Aha! I knew it. Aha! Joke's on him, I had a hole. But I'm now out of protection, so, if anyone else tries to hit me with that shell, I'm gonna be,
Oh no!
No, the bee falling off the truck.
Why? I hate the whole
no.
Coming second all the way until right at the end and then everything is ruined. Larry.
Flippin' Larry.
Heckin' Larry. That was your own fault, you ran into things. Let me blame other things and let me feel like it's not my fault, okay?
Let me pretend for like 2 seconds that everything is okay.
That might be because the stream is lagging. It's totally because the stream is lagging.
Yeah.
In real time.
Okay, I will. Thank you. All right. Well, remember to follow if you haven't already. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. Thank you to everyone who participated in the hype train and the people on the board and my arm. I will see you guys hopefully tomorrow if you want. We're gonna do Kahoot and it's gonna be super fun. See if you win.
Thanks for coming, guys.
Let me pick rating. I did my outro before the rating. Yeah, okay. I'm a silly Billy.
She's right in the high of winning Mario Kart. Right, someone doing Kahoot? That's not a bad idea.
I looked up the word Kahoot and nothing was found.
Well.
Probably because it'll be in like the just chatting section.
Right, okay.
Here's a game though. No one's streaming it. Shut up, it's fine. It's still gonna be fun. It's gonna be a good time.
You know what that means? Next week you're gonna be the number one Kahoot streamer.
Just a gap in the market. I think my raid is broken. It's not letting me do it. My laptop is broken. But anyway, we're gonna have fun, and I'll probably stay in the just chatting section. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna have a great time. Okay, I will see you guys another time. Boop. Is that working? It's not working. Is it working? I don't know.
Yep, there we go.
There we go.
Yep, I just got kicked out. It worked.